What'll I do when you are far away and I am blue? What'll I do
when I'm alone?
Poppins, I've got a factory full of elves working their bells off 24/7, 364. And besides, I have to establish who's been nice and who's been naughty.
Bango's your present, duck.
And then, of course, there is the little matter of etiquette. You see, traditionally, if you want a present, you have to sit in my lap.
You ain't even got a lap.
If I did have a lap, I'd have a job accommodating that. However, in the spirit of the season... Sharon.
He knows my name. Oh, my God!
Just try not to sit on it, eh? Tracy.
It's beautiful. Is it fake?
Tracy.
Beggars, choosers. Sorry, Santa.
Nothing for me.
Aren't you a little old for presents?
I knew this was a wind-up.
She's a bit highly strung, isn't she? All right, love, keep your teeth in. Of course I've brought you something. You'll have to get your own batteries.
I'm sorry we doubted you, Mr. Claus.
I should hope so. I've only got the strength these days to visit those kiddies whose parents don't do the stockings for me. You were one of the mums I always depended on, Tracy.
Really?
But the second you said you weren't doing a stocking for Garth, I got an emergency text, didn't I?
A text? Who from? Oh, I can't believe I'm taking this seriously.
From Central Dispatch.
Where's that? The North Pole?
Ah, it used to be. We've relocated to India.
That's it. India. Look, I am as willing as the next person to indulge in a little fantasy.
I know. I've read your book.
A skinny scouse Santa in a suit that doesn't fit.
Tell me about it. And this was once made to measure. Trouble is, you see, once the rush starts, I haven't got time to eat. Which is why a mince pie and a schooner of Amontillado wouldn't go amiss.
Oh, right. Anything you want, Santa.
Here, love.
Cheers.
How can you two be so gullible?
It must be sad to be so cynical, Doreen.
Dorian.
To refuse to believe what's before your very eyes. To deny the magic of the season of goodwill to all men.
Which is odd, really, because goodwill to all men is Dorian's motto.
And there's nothing I can do to change your mind?
Nothing.
You expecting someone?
Might be Frosty the Snowman.
Oh, it's me driver. Well, you can't be handling the sleigh after 500,000 sherries.
Sorry to intrude, Chief. The reindeers are getting restless. Aren't you a little bit young to be up this late on Christmas Eve?
Now I believe.
My biscuit-addle. You don't want eight stroppy reindeer dumping on your drive.
I still can't work out how you get round 3 billion houses in one night.
Simple. Santa nav.
Before you go, I want to take an Elfie. Come on, everybody. It's Christmas. Yay! Yay! Woo!
Happy Christmas,
everybody. I'll have a copy of that.
I'll send you a text, Santa.